admit, you've done better than I thought possible.
Oh, saying that had to hurt.
More than you can imagine. There are some things you should know about the shrine before you enter.
And I think we're done here.
Not before we rescue Sim.
The Athlawa Shrine has been desecrated. And the god of the shrine has not been given tribute since Cinder's forces arrived. But if you can subdue his anger, the balance will be returned, and my people can come home.
That's fine, but I came to free Cyril.
You must go through the god of the shrine to free him.
I knew you were going to save him.
Restored balance to seasons, the land, our world. The Athlawas want to worship you now.
Worship? Okay, now that's what I'm talking about. I've never gotten the respect I deserve, the praise that should be mine.
That's very nice, Cain, but we have to get back to our home. Figure out how to stop Cinder for good.
My dear Alois, I am the Mighty Spark, Scourge of the Despots.
This is embroiled like nothing more than the stain of your primitive barbaric society, but duty calls, duty calls.
If you must, you must. But know that you're now part of the Alois tribe. One of us.
I am the Mighty Spark.
Maybe two heads are better.
Even if one of them belongs to an annoying mosquito.
Mosquito me? Is that...
See that months of torture, see that months of torture, I learned nothing to some of your lessons. It's my old friend, simply was wet.
Thank you.